This is so comfortable.
Okay, Matt, we're rolling. Rolling.
We're certainly not rolling now, I assure you.
Are you okay over there?
Yes, it's brilliant. I'm so happy we didn't do an eighth. That's all I can say. I'd be wearing it.
Some might say we did.
We were muting nine at one point, but yes, seven it is.
No, admittedly, it is tight over there. We had to build the set around him. He's been standing there for 2 hours.
I can attest to this. He certainly did. Yes. Now, I do believe that Dan is going to name the colours of Bulldog Walk or introduce them on the top row because I can't see them. And then I am going to continue with the ones on the level that I can see. So over to you, Daniel.
Okay, then, starting top row from left to right as you look at it, we have Bowling Green. In the middle, we have Bobby Blue. And the one closest to Matt is English mustard.
English mustard. It's got a bit of bite, this one.
Yes.
And then on the bottom row, we have pink gin. Then we have brown sauce. Then we have Earl Grey. And finally, Tommy K. And all over to you, Dan.
Yes, well, as we said earlier, these are limited edition pieces of 50 only. That's 50 each. And they will come with a certificate of authenticity. Each one hand-signed by Matt.
Indeed.
And individually numbered. And also the piece itself will be hand-signed by Matt with the individual number coinciding with the certificate of authenticity.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I will have to say, though, Dan, just this sequence alone, this little micro presentation, does demonstrate the strengths of doing a trade show where you have walls to show the product off.
Absolutely.
You know, there is no other way of doing it and keeping all the pieces together, but yes, we've tried our level best.
Yes, however, I do have a 360 presentation after this.
It'll
just to show one of them, obviously.
One, but, not all seven.
No.
And there we have it. Bye. Thank you.